arts meet sorcery.
Your choice, not mine.
Stand in my way. Maybe I should. No, this is good. to press ahead.
Always nice to be wanted.
Eager for battle.
Still breathing. Oh, lovely little peck me up. Is ripe with magic.
This air.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Seems to be stuck. Won't budge.
Thank you.
All the coin seems to be there, if a little blood-stained.
Our lady.
Oh, silly me. But you, I'm...
Enough!
Of course.
Wait. Flop all you...
On that note...
Fancy their chances.
May it please, Mistra.
But to keep going.
Onward. Better you feed this. You
roll in my favor.
Take you first.
Be a gentleman. Unleash me. only way out is through.
Be done. Do you know? I think we have given offense.
Never a dull moment.
Against the darkness swarming his senses, a single light glows. Rage, flaring brighter every moment.
Can't her.
He won't stay down for long. Tell Eurylithi to protect him from the Elder Brain's influence. Quickly!
No. This one will not aid our cause. Get rid of him. He is too unpredictable. He will only be a hindrance to us. No, I will not be coerced into protecting him. You do not see what I do. His thoughts, his mind, pure chaos.
The mind flare pours poison in your ear, I think.
Tell it I will tear the prism from your grasp and throw it into the deepest lava pit I can find. Long after our bones are dust and ash, the walls of its prison will still be burning. Now help my friend!
She bluffs. Surely she would not risk the fate of all for one simple life. Fine. Have it your way.
His mind unfolds beneath yours. A still lake pulls you down into its depths. Images flash by, battles fought and friends fallen. His rage grows colder, burrows deeper, as a familiar face crystallizes before you.
Jahira, you killed her!
You are being dramatic.
The instant's hesitation is enough. With a sensation of terrible rending, something vast and nameless falls away from his mind.
There. It is done.
Jahira? I do not understand.
Good. That means you're back to your old ways. We have a lot to discuss. But first, you have someone to thank.
In the sudden silence, your minds merge once more. More memories, sensations, but passing too quickly for you to track. In the same breath, you share everything that happened to you. The Nautiloid, the Absolute, the Chosen of the Dead Three.
You saved Minsk. While he danced like a Mind Flayer's meat puppet. Why?
Suggested.
You do well to heed her. Jahira was very wise, even before she was very old. There is someone you must meet. Where is he?
Thank you.
My friend, from our brief sharing of skulls, I know you have faced many strange beings. But none like this. Whatever happens, show no fear and stay your hand. Trust in Minsk. Minsk finds that the less thinking he does, the easier the trusting comes.
Wait!
You gaze into Minsk's soul and see his foul crimes. You smell the stench of evil upon him, pointy claws primed, ready to scratch out his eyes. I am sorry, my friend. I am at the mercy of your faultless justice. Now, if you must burrow through my blackened heart, I am ready. No? You are certain? Oh, such boundless compassion. You are all heart, and whiskers, and cute little nose. You are right, of course. There is still much evil for Boo and Minz to stamp out. But we need not fight it alone. I have a new face to show you. But it is not a villainous one for the clawing, understand? You, this is Boo. And Boo, meet you. Of course. How else was I to break through these walls? Those villains locked Boo away, lest his righteous gaze cause their tadpole to flee in terror. Now we are together again. All will be exactly as... Boo, why do you use such language? Once more, my hamster proves himself my greater half, and makes the path clear when my mind is fuzzier than his tiny bottom. He says we will join with you, and cleanse Baldur's Gate of evil. Together! Boo and I are most adept in the doing of things, but as you wish. To camp then! For his heroics here today, Boo has earned the most vigorous of back scratchings.
Yes?
Blackets will be done.
I think you might have made a terrible, terrible mistake. Huh? Chasing rumor halfway around the city and back. Crossing the guild. Wading through filth. Defying the one creature upon whom your very life depends. All for a madman and his rodent. The Absolute threatens thousands. The entire coast. And still you risked much to help one man. I should berate you. But... I can only say thank you. Your reasons were your own. But whether you meant for it or not, your fight is our fight, huh? Both of us. To the very end. Ah, those misty eyes are just age. Yes, I feel myself growing older as we stand here. So, lead the way. We're yours to command. The cub speaks. Huh. Not so much a term of age or affection as simple old habit. You object? The cub and the crow. Sounds like a cautionary tale, as it probably should. A welcome face.
What's on your mind?
Oh, lovely little peck me up.
Let me work my magic.
Call and I answer. This ought to be good.
Charmed, I'm sure.
What to do?
A worn but still capable warhammer, sized for a halfling, a wood carving of a pair of wings. Like an eagle's, but longer somehow.